fucking broke that fucker in half. Oh, fucking, no wonder why, because you fucking hit my 2-inch receiver. That's coming out of the frame. You pushed it down.
I wonder if that even got on camera.
Well, we found out what would kill the bumper. But it only had to rip the frame out of this trick. Well, that frame bent down. It fucking bent down. Oh, it just twisted it right off. That receiver's no good. It didn't break it though.
All over the fucking cab.
Oh, fuck, that fucking hurt. I'm like, oh fuck, why am I backing up at him? Oh, we broke the dit.
You said you had another one, right?
Yeah, I got another radiator for it. That's why I was never really that worried about it. Well, I kind of was, because of the fact that I didn't really not have to replace it, but... What the hell happened? It didn't even...
Fuck.
Yeah, but that was already... Well, I guess it probably did punch it back the rest of the way, just enough to crack it. Look, it snapped them fuckers right off. You just snapped them. Put your orange bumper on here. You lost a boot.
Did that rattle your sphincter?
A little bit. I lost a lot of rust and stuff off my truck. That tickled a bit. How'd it feel in there?
I braced. I was like, oh shit, to the floor, hold the steering wheel.
Can't really brace in there when you're going backwards. Oh, that felt funny. First day of work, why is your back hurt? Oh.
Rob hurt me. Dude, I should have hit you in the side of the box and just took the box off.
Well, that's what I was thinking you were trying to do, but I got out of the way.
Yeah, right into it. I'm right lined up for it.
Mm-hmm, that's just good stuff. Oh, let's see. Give her hell. The bumper back out. Oh, it's like nothing ever happened. Yep, I think we got to get a real piece of steel to put on there.
The I-beam.
Or I can get something similar. Fuck, you popping the speakers out and everything. You push the dash up into the windshield so it's busting it outwards. I needed that door panel a little.
Whoops.
Oh, well.